What's going on, movie fans, and welcome back to David Lee Movie Vlog. Now today we're taking a look at the film Mordecai. Johnny Depp, out of the last 10 to 15 years, he's been putting out the same performance over and over again. And now with Mordecai, what is his character's biggest trait? His fucking mustache. I mean, this mustache has its own jokes going for days, and it gets old really fast. I mean, even the posters. You have Gwyneth Paltrow in there looking sexy as hell. Well, what does she have? She has a fucking mustache. And then you have that girl from Attack of the Show. What does she have? She has a fucking mustache. And everything about this just makes you think, damn it, Johnny Depp. Why are you doing this to me? Why are you showing me that you can play the same character over and over again, but you won't show me that you are a true actor, the actor that we've seen back in the 90s, the one that should and would win Oscars year-round if he tried hard enough. But no, this is Johnny Depp, the guy who gets paid hand over fist and to play the same character, and he just goes back to his island and says, I did good for a day's work. Now, Mordecai, what is the story? Mordecai, he knows the underbelly of the art dealerships. And Price's jewel was stolen. So Ewan McGregor, who plays this police officer, needs him to help find this priceless painting. And hijinks pursue, and just the storyline. I mean, the storyline is not that great. I mean, throughout the film, you're just looking at it, you're just like, oh, okay, I see what's going on. And can we just get along with it? And then something happened. I started hearing a couple F-bombs. I was like, wait, is this a radar film? Because everything about this film, just from a couple F-words, you're just like, wow, why are you going for a rated R rating? I mean, you had this slapstick humor that's very PG. But other than a couple F-bombs, why are you doing this? I mean, there's one thing that we do know is that rated R comedies have to go for that rated R comedy level. Not for the middle ground like this film does. Because they were just hurting themselves. Because, I mean, the high school student would be like, oh, hey, they're Johnny Depp. I've seen him playing Jack Sparrow. I'll go see his newest film. They can't go see this fucking film. Just because of three F-bombs. And that's one thing that's wrong with our rating system today. Is that those three F-bombs automatically get a rated R film. But all this mindless violence that you see in these PG-13 films, just because it doesn't have blood, you don't see any radar rating on it. But just three F-bombs, you're done. You're 18 plus. Just go ahead. One of the things I really did like, though, that was actually pretty shocking, was how good this film looked from an exterior standpoint, where you're seeing all the set design. The set designs are absolutely beautiful in this film. When you see Johnny Depp just going through set to set, everything is just high class all the way. And I just wish that that high class could have went to the script and to Johnny Depp trying to show us that, hey, he's a little bit more than meets the eye. There are some things to like about this film. There's a lot of things not to like. But in the end, it's just a January film that you're going to forget really soon. So in the end, I'm going to give Mordecai a D. Have you seen the film? What do you guys think about it? Let me know down below. As always, people, my name is David Lee, and I'll see you guys next time.